Yo, bro, who got you smiling like that? Like,
kill the lights, so baby, close your eyes.
Hold on. Let me put my glasses on so I can see this shit. Yep, that's it. Just two gay motherfuckers looking at each other. Hey, bitch, how you doing? How your day going? Who stressed you out today?
Come in, get your girl. Yeah, she be trying to flirt. So I tell that
girls, come on! Leave the saving of the world to the men? I don't think so.
Live fast, die young, bad girls, do it well. Live fast, die young, bad.
What's up, bitch? Get the fuck out of the closet.
So this is for the gays and theys. I will be assuming if you're a dom or a sub based on what sport you play. Keep in mind that everyone has their own perspective and someone else's could be completely different. Also, stereotypes are not good, so this is just for shits and giggles, okay? I love y'all. There's always exceptions. I'm gonna start off here with rugby. Of course, very gay. I feel like if I don't say dom, everyone's gonna come for me in the comments. And even though your sport does give off dom vibes, you mostly are switches. Don't even fucking lie, okay? Next is lacrosse. If you are a queer lacrosse player, you are definitely a switch who is extremely easy to dom. I don't make the rules. I'm sorry. I don't have much personal experience with lacrosse players, but that's just what I get. If you're a swimmer, you are 100% a sub. Your entire sport is just, like, following directions and shit, so, I don't know how you're gonna get around that one. If you play soccer, you're definitely a switch. I've not met a single queer soccer player that is not a switch. And I think you're pretty good at sharing the power, which makes it pretty easy for you to switch between dom and sub. Haven't met a single soccer player that isn't a switch, actually, so, yeah. My hockey gals, first of all, it's homophobic how many of y'all are straight. Come on. But for those of you who do like women or are a queer male player, I have to say dom. It would feel wrong not to. But similarly to rugby, I know most of y'all turn into switches real fast as soon as someone matches your energy. So can't get away from it, can ya? If you ran track or cross country, you're a sub. I'm sorry. You are. Your entire sport, like swimming, is just being ordered around and being yelled at all day and following directions. So, yeah, not much leeway I can give. If you played volleyball, you are definitely a switch who will never admit to liking bottoming more. And you're gonna just wait for the other person to figure it out, which, no harm in that. But yeah. If you play golf, I actually think you give off more dom vibes than anything. Because while it's not a very aggressive sport, I feel like it's the sport where you have the most control over what happens and what you do, and the way y'all just calmly walk away, even after, like, completely fucking up most of the time, like, kind of scary. If you are a queer tennis player, I feel like you're gonna be the sub, regardless if you're topping or bottoming. I feel like you're just submissive. Now, if you wrestle or box or do any type of 1v1 fighting, I do think you're a switch who ends up being the dom more often because you attract a lot of subs, obviously. But I do think you're so used to trying to be in control that when someone comes along and actually takes it from you for once, you actually quite enjoy it. Let me know what
you see me in hindsight, tangled up with you all night, burning, it's getting down. Someday when you leave- Omi, if you a boy, I will date you. Why is that necessary?
Be who you are.
Stay away from me.
Please don't leave me.
You have lost me forever.
Promise me this is forever.
I hate him so much.
I love you.
I was a little into Harry Potter back then.
Were you also gay back then?
Harry Potter doesn't make you gay.
Girl.
Oh, so you're the new girl. Okay. Listen, I kind of heard a little thing about you. I don't care, whatever, but like, I don't like girls. So you're not going to flirt with me, right?
Never. Didn't cross my mind, not one time.
Okay, just making sure. But why though? Girl.
The only thing that's left to say. What a shame, baby, what a shame. Could have been with me instead of what's her fucking name.
Just found out about homophobia. Not good.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
It's Clefairy!
Fuck!
Filter. Today I went rock climbing, and when you get there you register and then they give you this cute little harness, right, for you to put on to start climbing. Well, when they gave it to me, this is how the conversation went.
All right, this is the harness. I need you to put it on. Do you need help?
Oh, no, I think I got it.
Oh, wow. Have you done this before?
Oh, no, I'm just gay.
Oh.
I am so sorry.
Don't even mention it. To say this conversation was awkward is a big understatement.
But you don't look gay. Oh, I'm sorry. Let me just...
But if you're looking for something new, I know somebody that you can choose. What about...
Isn't that what the commanders in your head tell you?
Yes. All but one.
Nothing to worry about.
but it didn't take me long to realize something that never occurred to me before. Actually, no one ever really talks about this, but...
Cash or charge?
Being gay is really expensive.
Maybe you want to go to that party together later?
Stop being so hot. You're making me want to rail ye. I mean, you're giving me butterflies.
Let me go.
Nobody asked.
She talking it, she ain't trying it. He keep calling me crying, bitch. Dance, how you kill this? I understood the assignment.
They said Doja hit so sticky. I said thank you very much. Bent the whole world over and says thank you very much.
Of me. I don't want love I can't afford. I just want you to love for me.